New Tech Lures, Table Rock Lake, fishing with Bo James, fishing that new jig technology. About to show you how we hook some fish.
Guess where he's hooked. Top of the head.
New jig technology, high performance fishing tool.
And see what I'm fishing? I'm fishing that worm on a prototype quarter ounce head, which will have those, they're probably less than a week out right now. So that's what I've been telling you, is that it's a lot better way of doing things and fishing a Texas rig. And guess where he's hooked? Right through the top of the noggin. And fishing the worm on the jig head. Little Kentucky. Good part of that, most time you don't have to re-thread your worm, you stole it again. See if there's another one of those little ones out there dinging around. Yeah, Leslie. Guess where he's hooked? Right on top of the head again.
Nice. New jig action.
Hello, my name is Bo James. I'm with New Tech Lures, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about our company and our products. So, if you look at the new jig, it's totally different than anything else on the market. If you look at the head, it has very detailed angles all over the head. And when I designed this years ago, I didn't make this head to look like anything, like a bait fish or anything. Everybody, you know, they're into putting this realistic paint and stuff on there, but they don't really think about, does this thing actually work and hook? There's no emphasis on that. They make claims about stuff, but they don't prove anything. Actually, all these angles are for a specific purpose. They either help it in rotation, they actually work in how this thing falls. And this thing falls in the water, it falls more in a horizontal attitude. It actually, as it falls, will turn off like a bait fish. When you pull it over cover, instead of swinging like most lures do, jigs do, when you pull over cover, they want to like swing your leg over the fence action, and that's not natural. The new jig actually rolls on the axis of the hook as it comes over, and that rolling motion actually triggers more strikes. Here's something you can't do with traditional jigs, and this is pull it up to a limb. This thing will roll over. You got to get the feel for the guide arms, but it'll turn upside down. You can rock it sitting there bouncing it with the guide arms sitting against your limb. Then it turns back over upright when you fall over the limb. So as I was talking about design, and every angle and things have something to do with this. Right here is part of it. If you watch, every time that I drop this thing, it always rights itself up. It's like a cat. It always lands upright. That's why it does so much better and it's much more snag proof. because it never rolls over on its side. It always stays upright. So that's part of the design in this thing. Stays upright and it rolls over on its side.
Nice brownie. Yes, sir. Look at the mouth. Looky there, Wesley. Ah, what do you think of him? Look at him. He's got a new tech jig in his mouth. Boy, he's hooked deep, too. Look at there. Right in the top of the mouth, sports fans. Good night. Have to get the needle nose on him. He's in the bone. Oh, there he come out. Did you hear that pop? That's a sign of a good jig. New tech jig, boys. Arr. Nice little brownie. Setting bow. Yeah, a good one there, buddy. What you got there now? What you got up on his hem? Big old brownie. Big mean brownie. I saw your line jumping. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's around here. I'm going to have a double for us.
Yeah.
Guess where he's hooked.
Yep.
I've seen that little razoo action.
Right in the top of the noggin. In fact, he's double stitched.
Let's get that.
Double stitched.
Yeah.
I love it.
Let me zoom in on that double stitch. Hold on.
See, it went through and back in him.
Double stitch. Look at that. New tech lures. New jig action.
Double stitched on the meat grabber, boys.
Pretty good one right there.
Yes, sir.